The name of the gallery, Dog Tired, is because I do a lot of pet portraiture. I am mainly a watercolor artist. I've been painting strictly in watercolor for about 28 years now. And although I deviate sometimes, I'll mix it in with some acrylic sometimes, or I do acrylic collage. I basically do watercolor. I do a lot of pet portraiture work for people, and I used to just strictly do that. When I originally opened the space, that was my intention. And then I decided to invite some of my friends along the way, and it's turned into this eclectic group of people that I know. This gallery, it's growing on its own. It has a life of its own, and it's just constantly evolving. Artists come in and I see their work, and if I feel like it connects with the space and they connect with me and I connect with them, then we give it a shot. The art that you see in this gallery, you're not going to see anywhere else here on the island. It's only represented by me, and it represents the island, or what people that came here that are artists, what they felt. I hope that they leave here with a good experience, feeling good. I like them to come in and feel like they're coming into my house, my living room, and enjoying some of my art.